longshoreman to the apartment town, for a fine old skipper I be. And I worry the lovers as they come down to spend a few hours at the sea. With glass to me every ship I descry, from a sea no boat to a whaler. I yarn all the while into nautical style, and all think that Billy's a sailor, a sailor, a sailor. But I ain't no sailor bold, and I never walk upon the sea. If I can't bother in, it's a fact I couldn't swim, and I quickly at the bottom you'd be. But we'll give three hearty cheers for the sailor roving free. With a heave of holly and the cheer for little Polly, the king and our ship of sea. I armed about shipwrecks and foes make fly, all with care as a matter of course. While aboard of the Victory, one did I, who with Nelson held friendly discourse. And Nelson, he'd often say, Billy, you dog, when he come up on deck from below. Here's some package to chew and the price of some drum. The same as you, my dear, no, sir. You're no, sir. You're no. Sailor bold, and I never was upon the sea. If I can't call that in, it's a fact I couldn't wait, and I quickly at the bottom you'll be. But we'll give three hearty cheers for the sailor roving free. With a heave of holly and a cheer for little Polly, the king and our ship the sea. Now there's many attending my song, say, what a fraudulent skipper am I. But some lords of the Admiralty, Westminster way, with Longshoreman Billy by side, of our drawing-room captains I'd have yet alarmed. Some a better by far have been tailored. Like Billy, they've always got plenty of yarn, but there ain't many of them are sailors, are sailors, are sailors. And I ain't no sailor bold, and I never was upon the sea. If I can't fall it in, it's a fact I couldn't swim, and I quickly at the bottom you would be. But we give the hearty cheer for the sailor roving free. And a cheer for little Polly, the king and our ship. Oh.